6:43, we have breaking news. We've learned a passenger who flew from New York to Florida has tested positive for the coronavirus. Video shows people in masks getting off the plane in Palm Beach. The JetBlue flight left from JFK and landed in West Palm about 8:30 last night. Passengers and crew were stuck on the tarmac for hours. Those who sat near that person were told to monitor their health and were allowed to leave the airport without seeing a doctor.